Hello friends, how are you? Hope you're doing well and welcome back to my channel Edutainment. In this video, I'm going to tell you how to check the system configuration. If you're not aware about the your PC, laptop or system configuration, then here is the solution. So there is a simple way to find out your system configuration. For in Windows 11, you just go in File Explorer. You can see my cursor is here. I am going in. I clicked on File Explorer. Now in the left hand corner, you can see the below AVAP network option. This PC option is there. Click on right. Now you can see options are there. So click on properties now. Now you can see the system configuration is available here. You can see each and every details about the system configuration. Here you can find out the version of your laptop, device name, processor, installed RAM, RAM kya hai, what is the RAM of your PC. Each and every details are there. You can find out the edition, version, installed on OS build, experience, manufacturer, website, everything available here. So I hope this video is going to help you out to find your system configuration, your system information. So thank you for watching.